What's up guys, Squibby the Squid here. Today in this video, I am going to be doing some more multiplayer, and by the time I'm recording this, I've just recorded the other video that's going to be going up, my first multiplayer video. So, today for our specialist, we're going to be using the scythe. Craig class. Today we're gonna be using the Man of War. So score streaks. I suck at this game, so I'm just gonna keep them as this. So let's play. Let's find a chaos mush pit. If we can. You gonna find anything? No. Let's try again. 64% of players are playing that. There we go. What game mode? Oh, I just played Uplink. In my last video, I played Uplink. On my first multiplayer video. Hopefully it's not the same people. I don't think it is. Oh, it just started, like, it started as I joined. Isn't that good? So we get a full game of killing and everything. Come on. No. Get away. Stick and move. They already got an uplink. Oh, yeah, these guys are pros. But no, they're actually not pros, they're tryhards. Using that BMP. And you know, I might be calling everyone tryhard, but. BMPs, like everyone uses it. Like, can't people just have a bit of fun these days? And actually, like, use another gun other than a BMP or a KN44. Oh my bloody god. My accuracy is so fudging bad. Fudge balls. What is this accuracy? What is wrong with me? I need control freaks, that's what I need. That other situation, if I had a control freak, would have wrecked him. But I do not have any. Like a big noob. But they don't like. They say that it improves you with their accuracy. It actually doesn't. Well, it does, but all it really does is. All it really does is. Make your aim on point. So, like, it keeps. Instead of, like, you spraying it around everywhere, it makes you stay on point, so you can use a high sensitivity. That's what it's there for. They don't, like, definitely improve your accuracy. Getting on a pretty good streak here. Let's try to keep it with my UAV. Okay, I'm not going here. My teammate's balling it. Put their balls. Getting low now with my Man of War though. Let's see how we go. Why still my kill teammate? Like why? Why? Lightning strike. He had like a dual wield MR6, didn't he? Now of course my teammate picks up the ammo. Let's go to the back of the spawn and call in this lightning strike. Ooh. Come on, do some good. One. You kidding? No ammo! Damn it. I saw you though. You won't get me. I'm gonna pick up these marshals. Oh, there you go. I'll look at the MA87 actually. Man of War is actually one of my favorite guns. It's just so balanced. Like, not too much damage. Well, it's got pretty good damage, but the low fire rate, like, replaces it, so it's not overpowered. Like, its aiming in's good. it's Marshall person killing time isn't that good? That's what she said. That's a good headshot. Oh, no, you didn't! Oh, no! I got trapped! And of course I always have to use any waves. Kill his mother. Mess me? Break your jaw! Hello? My name is Jeffy. Oh, I got a war machine shut down as well. Three kills. Let's try to get fourth. No, I can't! Yeah, oh yes, we can though. I actually don't really care about, like, winning the game, because I'm just enjoying getting all these kills. Throw that Semtex there, keep him back. One strike for next round. Let's see if we can get wraps next round. People are gonna be going in though now. Come on. Play it safe now. Vision pulse, look at vision pulse. You know, I'm not be camping, I just went to the end of the round. Yes! So this is a pretty good game. Come third, 22 and 10. Not too bad. Oh, if the game didn't end, he would have ran into that room. It could have got me. But I was already in there. So we're gonna go up in that window. Again, I love those windows. Oh yeah. For 14 seconds? What is that? Semtex out. Let's lay right here and win another lightning strike. Keep that. There we go, that should do like two, three kills, come on, two, pretty good. They wouldn't expect me up here now though. They could, who knows. Mountain Dew, I love Mountain Dew. I don't know if I can say many things. Go with him. Like I'm cool being. Oh no. Vision pulse. Oh no. Come on. Let's be a glitcher. Did he go up into here? He did. Screw it. I'm not playing it too safe. Okay, they're pushing in. Keep him back. No! Two kills off my wraps. Nah. It's okay. I deserve to die. For camping all that time. Well, you can't really say that's camping. You call it kind of holding off an area, you could say. But technically though, was camping. Oh! I just jumped over him like. Rolling thunders! Why do I keep on like flashing me? What's their problem? Like really, why do they have such big of a problem? Oh, it's my same campy as well, let's say in and just run in. They just run in, they're fading, they're patrolling. Might take this for ammunition reasons. Come on, keep on going. Okay, I'm getting out of here. A kill off my UAV. But now I know where this doodle bag is. Does he have awareness on? I swear he does. He can hear my footsteps. And also, why are they spawning here and why are we spawning in the middle? Like, I don't know what's their problem. I don't know what's Treyarch's problem. Spawning them in our spawn. Okay, I think the spawns have changed. I can't really say they're flipped because black, or yeah, I could say they are. Well, pick up some metal wool ammo, apparently. You can't even crouch when you get flushed by that. Bro, who uses gravity spikes? It's goddamn like, it's June, mate. June 2016. Why are you using goddamn gravity spikes? I haven't even prestiged yet, and I don't even use gravity spikes. Like, damn it. Daniel. Oh, actually winning. I actually never been looking at the scores. I was being strict for access to getting kills. Because they have a kill hole. I just love getting kills. There's no problem with that. Well, it is helping the team, I guess. I guess it helps. It helps the team by dying. No, mate. I can have gone in that situation. I would have popped in and stayed in this one. Got my scythe. We've got a Talonbore and a power core. So power core. Where is the power core? Talking about power cores. I don't know what they're using. They're using thermite grenades. Can't even use my specialist though. They're just talking about it. I'm actually doing pretty good when I've got a power core. They should have power cores more often. I shouldn't have said that. Oh, the triple kill. Well, she wasn't ready. Triple kill. I've got 25 triple kill. What is this? Like, what is life? How do I have that many triple kills? No! I don't want that. 38-19. And this is the first round, isn't it? Yeah, first round. Oh, you see me jumping into the kill game. Like. When did I get our UAV? Oh, I can't use it at the start of the round. Boo! Boo! Boo that. There we go. Raw! 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 You're coming around, coming around, coming around, incoming, incoming. Support fire. No, mate, I've got a radar. Heard of that? I certainly have. Let's go out a bit with this scythe. See if we can get a few more kills. That's what she said. So let's sit in the corner and pull in this lady streak. Whoop. That was probably bad. The second one was bad. I think I put it on the map. Yeah, I did. Dead. Oh no, I should have reloaded, I didn't need to, I still have 20 bullets in my clip. Yay! We have win! Win. So they've got a minute 10. So we need to hold off this season on our team. If we this team does well, we'll win. We can get so much XP. I could get a 50 plus kill gameplay and actually upload it. I never really get that many kills, do you think? Well, no, actually, I'm not going to get 50 in a minute 40. Oh, I don't think it's even a minute. We've still got a minute, but... But. Let's just try to get as many kills as we can. Try to get the 50 and go back with, like, so much XP. Yep, that will help. With XP. Oh, you slid in. Slid. You slid off. Is there tactical insurgents in this game? I don't think there are. I haven't really, like, put too much time looking at the equipment. Do they get a Cerberus? And a Guardian? No! They're not getting it today. We CDP are winners. Let's take a screenshot of that. Oh why you do that? If my shot was on point, we could have won that game. Come on, Daniel. Now it's a 15-minute game. Actually, 16-minute. Nick Fury's arrow on the front. Whoa, let's see how much XP I'll get. Hey guys, if you haven't jumped on Black Ops 3 yet, this weekend, oh yes, I got stuck. This weekend it's 50% off what you call it. Liquid videos. So yeah. 26,000. That's pretty good. I'm wondering how to rank up fast video and put that gameplay in. Let's see what I got for this dude. Stalker. Oh, I know it. Yeah, I'm putting on Stalker. Look how sick that looks. This joy looks. It looks. No, the no jumps look so scary in this dude. Well, not scary, this looks weird. It's like. Looks so realistic. Because he is a robot. The guns. Can't do that many more times. No, do I have that on Nomad? That would be actually cool to see on Nomad. Got it, you got it, you got it. No, you only got a selfie. Let's see if you can take a selfie. So, I'm gonna end today's video. Thanks for watching. Squid, squid, out.